fill us up with water. And moose would be listening, and we'd make the moose call, and we would just let the water run. He would hear the noise of the water, and he would hear the noise of the call. And he'd come running, think there was another moose there. So then when he came, we'd try to hunt him down. So this is how we used the moose call. We had two parts. One was the water, the other part was the...